special edition of Poppin' Cookin' Kitchen. Yay, tulips and eggs.
Yay.
Easter. We have a very special guest on the channel today. This is Lauren.
Hey, guys.
So we decided to make sushi for you tonight, this evening, because it's going to be our Easter dessert.
Right, right.
I'm very excited about this.
On our special Easter dinner day. So
Lauren, everybody loves a good unboxing.
Right,
so
this is my first time, guys.
So why don't you open this up?
Okay.
Yep, Lauren is a pop and cookin' virgin.
Okay, so here we go, team.
You're going to pop your cookin'?
We're going to pop your cookin'.
Mm.
Oh, guys. Okay, here's your scissors.
Here we go.
Show everybody what we got.
Oh boy, we got a nice pie. This one's quite nice, Lisa.
So what's your favorite part of Easter?
Favorite part of Easter? Well, mm-hmm. I happen to quite like chocolate, and I've gotten a lot of chocolate today especially.
Good.
So I have been very happy about that.
And how do you feel about sushi?
Well, I've never had it on Easter per se, but I think it's time to try it.
Okay, let's unpack.
Okay, here we go. We got a green one.
They look like Easter colors.
Yeah, so it's nice.
That's great.
It's basically Easter.
Maybe we should put in some...
just to kind of disperse it so people know that it is in fact Easter.
It's truly Easter.
Right.
If you're watching this in Christmas, just think that.
Ooh! What is that?
I don't know, bubble gum?
Oh, and there's a tube!
This is interesting! This has never happened before.
Oh my, it's like a little, like, measuring, maybe?
This might be one of the most complicated ones.
Really? I don't know if I'm ready, guys.
Okay.
So now we're going to mix it. See how that goes? Oh boy. Oh, okay. So it's getting a little bit... okay. I can see some rice potential.
I think this wants to be orange. No, I think it wants to be yellow.
You choose.
Audience, choose. We're about to make the next piece of our sushi. Cameraman?
Red.
There are no red options. Can you try again?
Left.
We can put the sushi inside of the Easter egg.
Okay, just a rice update. Look at that. Nice, right?
Ooh, it looks like Kool-Aid.
Yeah, it does. Very much like Kool-Aid. Here is one.
We might have runny sushi.
It smells like orange. It doesn't really smell like sushi.
That's a relief.
We have to cook this?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, it's just kind of jealous.
Sushi's raw.
Right.
Why would we
cook
it?
Good point.
Ew.
Oh, it's very liquidy. It's almost too liquidy.
I'm confused as
this
heck.
This one is really hard.
See, it is working. I don't know.
I'm not very... I think you nailed it. Okay.
I'm so sorry. If anyone came here for like a true instructional video...
We apologize. It's still red. It's a kind of... It works. Oh, there's a puppy behind me.
Oh, Maggie.
Hello. Okay, good. Okay.
Come here.
So we got kind of a...
Something's gone terribly wrong. Good, this is not working. So this is supposed to be the fish eggs, but they've turned into worms. Fish worms.
Yeah, we did this it totally wrong.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, those are the ones. Here, we'll use the scoop. Okay, it's not quite there. We're just gonna kind of tap it in. The balls look really great.
I don't know, like, they look like mutated tadpoles. That's a tadpole if it was born in a nuclear bomb field.
Okay. Well, I think. Wow.
Right there.
It's a little bit slippery.
I think that is probably a computerized thing.
Yeah, that's not
the way those balls stack is just anti-gravity.
The balls do not happen as advertised on the
board. Okay, so we're back and we have our taste tester here, Tyler, aka pro Japanese speaker.
Ta-da!
Oh,
what do you think?
I don't know if it looks exactly like the box.
Box?
It's not very good. It's not very good.
It's not very good. No.
You like it? Prefer this one?
No.
It's just not very good. None of it is good. There's not like one part of it that's very good.
Maybe it's because we made it kind of wrong. Oh yeah, do you want some soy sauce?
No.
Just
for flavor purposes. I'll give you a little bit of this.
Okay.
Tyler's leaving. Well, there you have it. That was our tutorial on how to make our powdered sushi.
I call it a tutorial.
It's a tutorial.
Only when mosquito lands on your testicles do you truly learn to solve problems without violence.
Welcome to Katie's channel.
We have a special guest, Lauren.
Hi.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Lauren.
I came into this family through Katie's sister, Tyler.
Wow! Wow!
Again.
Who chose not to be in this video?
Do you know what you said?
Katie's sister.
Oh, Katie's
sister. We are pro-lesbian couples.
You guys better not fuck this up.
Can we try again?